UN report on Iraq. Extensive human rights violations and civilian deaths in Iraq continues unabated violence, the report said. In the report, the situation of civilians living in areas under the control of the country is grave, indicating that it was often stressed that civilians continue to be brutally murdered in front of the public eye. The report also sees persecution of religious and ethnic minorities living in areas under the control in 3,500 Azides Dizon, it was noted that still held captive. International Organization for Migration, this year from January of 2014 until the end of May in Iraq announced that the 3,087,372 people from their homes